Good morning, Hustle Nation. This is Stelly FD with Closer. I'll bring you a little bit of sales motivation for you day to day. What is the quote of the day? The best revenge is success. Frank Sinatra. I'll say it again. The best revenge is success. Now, what is the action I'm here today? Well, honestly, I'm not a big revenge guy, right? I'm more of a forget about the people that thought I would make it in life. But there are people today that might be annoying you. There might be people that want to hold you down, that are criticizing you, that are trying to put doubt in your mind, people that are making your life difficult. And I want to honor that and not pretend that that doesn't exist. If you have these types of people in your environment, in your life, my number one, you know, action item for you is to figure out a way to get out of there and get them out of your life. Just surround yourself with amazing people. But if somebody's truly and massively irritating yourself, this is a beautiful case for what I call emotional alchemy. Taking that irritation, that anger, that confusion, that pollution of your mind that person occupies and turning it into something productive. And Frank Sinatra probably did that. You know, taking that anger, taking that ill will and channeling it into motivation, channeling into something productive, making sure he's going to be so successful that that's going to be the sweetest revenge he serves to all the people that didn't believe in him or try to pull him down. And if you have these type of people in your life, don't focus on them. Don't focus on what they're doing. Don't focus on how they want to bring you down. Focus and use that negative energy and channel it into something productive today. Be more persistent, more consistent, more hardworking, hustle more, make more things happen. Make sure your success is going to be so grand that it's going to be the sweetest revenge. That's a good way to use that negative energy and turn it into something amazing. I want you to crush it today, and I'm looking forward to seeing you tomorrow for more sales motivation.